Hey guys, so I told you in my last video that I was going to do a room, kind of like apartment haul of all the stuff that I got for my apartment, and then after this I'm going to show you my apartment tour, but that'll be a little bit later. That'll be another video because I don't exactly have the apartment yet, and all the stuff is obviously like right here because I'm going to show you, and I haven't exactly set it up yet. So that is going to be another video. So I guess I'm just gonna get started in my like little apartment hall kind of thing. So just telling you like some stuff about the apartment. It's 2 bedroom, 2 bath. I'm sharing with another girl who's on my volleyball team in college. My color scheme for my bedroom is gonna be black and white with like a red accent, and I can't decide yet if I want to do an accent wall, like a red accent wall. Leave it in the comments below if you think that's a good idea or not. So I'm still like trying to decide on that. I'll probably show you in my room tour or whatever if I've done the accent wall or not, obviously, because it's gonna be all put together, and so I'm still deciding on that, but we'll see. So I guess we'll just like get into the haul. So the first thing I guess I want to show you is my bedding that I got. It's still in like the packaging, so it's probably going to be hard to show on the screen, but I'll just show you guys like the picture that's kind of on it. I got most all of this stuff at Target. If not, I'll probably say so, but this one piece I got at Target. See, it's kind of, it looks cream, but they said on the reviews online that when you put it on the bed, it looks more white. So that is what it looks like. So, and they said I don't even know what it's called. But it's just like that really pretty like pattern, and it comes with a comforter, 2 shams, 2 Euro shams, 2 toss pillows, and a bed skirt. So that is my bedding, and I got it in a size queen, even though my bed is a full size, because it said on the reviews online that you should go a size up because they all like run kind of short, and you know, so I got the size up, and that was the only one they had in the store anyways, so I was like, okay, perfect. Another thing for the bed I got is this, because I told you I have accents of red all over the room, is this accent pillow. And I got it from Pier 1. It was $10 on sale. It's just like this ginormous, it's called the flower bouquet ball or pillow. But it's just kind of like made of felt, red felt, and it's circular. And I don't know, it's a really pretty like, it's a really pretty pillow, because I wanted to, I'm getting like the red accents from like roses and stuff. So yeah. Alright, and the next thing I got was just a throw blanket, a micro fleece blanket, and I just got this red one. It was like $17, I think. And it's like really cozy. Like, I could have gotten the one that was like fluffier, that was $20, but I read on reviews online that it was the fuzzies kind of stuck to whatever, you know, you put it on, like say your couch or your bed or something, and I didn't really want that to happen, so I went with this one. It seems like it wouldn't shed as much, so this one's really cute. And then I just was kind of in the store, and I just saw this really cute picture frame, and I thought that'd be a cute way to like incorporate their bed. So it's just like, it was probably $5, a little $5 like red frame that I can just put some pictures of their graduation or something in it. So, and the 2 lamps that I picked up are the same, except one's bigger and one's smaller. This is the smaller one. It's just a red base. I believe it was $10, and the bigger one was $20 or like $15 or something like that. But it's like really cute. It's just, you know, pops of red accent. There's the bigger one, obviously. And then to put with these, I got this little white lampshade. I wanted the one that had just like kind of a black trim around it, but I guess I could just put a black ribbon on it if I really wanted to. Just do it yourself kind of thing. And that's just what it looks like. Such a cute little lamp. All right, and then another kind of decoration kind of thing that I got from Pier 1 was this little flower vase. I don't know, I thought it was kind of cute. It was just going to be something cute to, like, I don't know, put around my room, you know. It's really cute. It was $10. It's fake flowers, obviously, and it's just kind of glued in like that. But I thought it was cute because roses is kind of like my inspiration, I guess you could say. One last thing in the bedroom. I have a lot more stuff coming, but I ordered it online and it hasn't come yet. Which it's just like some pictures and like a calendar and stuff like that. And I'll probably just show them to you in my room tour so I don't have to do a whole nother haul for that. But this is just kind of the stuff I picked up in the store. So it's just like some tiny things that aren't really that necessary. And then my brother, when he went off to college, he got some stuff off Craigslist, like a dresser and a side table. And they were brown, or, you know, that light wood color, like tan wood color. And my themes are obviously white, black, and red. So I am in the process of painting them both black. And that's why I have like paint all over myself. And I have some on my leg too. You can't really see. But yeah. So I'll show you the other things that I got in my room tour, but they just haven't come in yet. So this is something that I got for my graduation, at my graduation party, from a family friend of ours. And she made it herself, and it's so cute. It's a laundry bag, and it's just like, she absolutely loved making this because her favorite colors are red, black, and white, and they just kind of all look really cute together. She's really crafty, and like, she makes curtains and stuff like that. So this is just like really cute, and it has my initials on it. And on the bottom is like a zebra pattern. It's just really pretty, and it's like that really pretty like pattern that's kind of like on my bench comforter and whatnot. So it has little ties. So there you go. Ah! Sorry, my lamp almost fell. So then you just, there you go, little laundry bag. It's really cute. I really liked it. It was so adorable. So, all right, now on to the bathroom. So there's two bedroom kind of deals. I don't even know how to describe this, but so one of the bedrooms in the apartment has just the bedroom and a closet, and then you have to walk out to go to the bathroom. I'm trying to get to the apartment early on Saturday. That's when I'm moving in, all my stuff in, and I'm not going to move in until August, like, 1st or something like that. But and then the bedroom I want has the bathroom attached to the bedroom, so I'm trying to go early and, like, snatch that one up. So I'm moving on to the bathroom, and this is also what I got from my graduation party, which kind of inspired me to do the colors for the bathroom, this color, because I was just like, I don't know what colors to do for the bathroom, like yellows, I don't even know. So I guess this kind of made up my mind by the towels that my good friends got me. And it's just like this really pretty PB Teen towel. It's blue. It has my name on it. It's just really cute. So I decided that since my towels were blue, I might as well make the theme of my bathroom blue. So that is the theme. I don't have a shower curtain yet. Again, all of this stuff is like gonna be in my room tour or whatever, but I don't have the curtain yet. I don't have a lot of stuff for the bathroom yet. But I picked out this shower curtain online that's like that kind of blue color, and then a lighter blue, and then more like a navy blue. So I'm going to do just kind of all different types of blues throughout the bathroom, like, you know, the light blue towels, and then there's like going to be, you know, all this kind of stuff. So, but what I do have for the bathroom is this bath rug that is going to go under my sink. It's not one of those ones where you step out of the shower and like all you can like just stand on, because like it doesn't matter if it gets wet or whatever. This is like really soft, so I'm just gonna like stand over my sink, and it's just this really pretty navy color. Again, I got this from Target, just, you know, a regular bath rug. And then I know this isn't really necessary, but I really like toilet seat covers, so I got the matching navy toilet seat cover. You know, I'm pretty sure if you've ever seen a toilet seat cover, you know what one looks like, so I don't really have to show you that much, but it's navy and it's really cute. That pretty much does it. I guess I can show you guys some of the candles that I got, because I've been obsessed with candles and I've been buying nonstop. So let me just go run and get that real quick. Okay, so all I got most of my candles from Mangy Candle, because they were having this like sale or whatever that's like $1 little ones like this one, and then like $5 like medium jars or whatever, like $10 large jars or whatever. And I got a lot of the small ones like this because they were only $1, and if I like them, I can buy them again in the bigger sizes, but if I don't, you know, I obviously don't have to buy them again. And I didn't know that you have to buy like votives for this, so my mom was like, you are not burning anything in that apartment without a votive. So I just kind of got this one, and it's red, and it's really cute. It's got like little tulips on it. I don't know, just a little red tulip votive. So, and then the one that was in this that I was kept holding up was the clean cotton one. And it smells really good. It smells like clean cotton, obviously. So that's kind of like a fresh scent. It'd be like better, I guess, if you used it in your bathroom or something like that. But I don't know. I think it just smells like awesome in general. And then another one I got was Lilac Blossoms. And this one smells so good. I'm really into floral kind of candles. And this one just smells like terrific. Like, I like floral candles more than I probably like any other kind of candles. So I got mostly floral candles, but there's like the occasional random one. Kind of like this next one, if I can get it out. I have like all like six of these in these little ones. These little votives that my mom bought for me. They're just kind of little. And she got them at like some outlet store or whatever. So I was grateful for that. This one's Fruit Salad. It's not the best smelling one. It's definitely like a required smell, if that makes sense. Okay. It's definitely something you kind of have to get used to. When I first smelled it in the store, I thought it smelled good, but most of the people, like when I brought home and I made them smell it, they're like, ew, this is disgusting. But I thought it smelled pretty good. I guess it's just like, some people don't like the smell of like food, I guess, in candles, especially fruits. I guess that's kind of like a weird thing to put in candles, but I kind of liked it, so. Alright, this next one is Ocean Water. This one's just really, like, it smells really good. It's like really relaxing. And I'm gonna be right by the ocean, so I guess it's kind of fits. And then this one, next one is Mountain Lake, and this is like one of my boyfriend's favorite. It's a really musky kind of smell. There we go, Mountain Lake. It's musky. It smells almost like a man's cologne, I guess you could say. But I think it smells really good, so. Alright, and then the next one is also one of my boyfriend's favorites. I don't know which one's his favorite. Actually, I do know which one's his favorite. And it's my dad's one too, but this one's in a medium jar, and I'm doing all the small ones now. And this one's called Midnight Oasis. And it's like, it's almost a perfuming kind of smell. That smells, I don't even know how to describe it, but it smells really good. It's kind of more of like, I guess, a manny scent, but it's perfumey in a way, if that even makes any sense at all. It probably doesn't, because that doesn't make any sense to me. But it smells really good, so Midnight Oasis. And this next one I love, it's just Fresh Cut Roses. Ugh, it smells like fresh cut roses, like it smells so good, and it really is appropriate for the theme of my room, because it's roses. It smells so good. Alright, and then these next three little things, they're not from Yankee Candle, they're just from like a wedding gift that my mom got when she went to a wedding, but they smell really good. It's Sweet Pea by, what is it even from? Time and Again? Maybe? So it's called Sweet Pea. Smell pretty good, so I can burn that. And then onto the medium jars. This is my dad's and my boyfriend's favorite. It's called Dune Grass. And literally, like, this smells so good. It's just like when you like go to the beach and you just smell the water, it like smells like that. It smells like kind of grassy, like foresty kind of smell, so like very musky, very like mannish kind of smell, but it smells so good. Dune Grass. Okay, and then the next one is Tulips. Oh my gosh, I told you, I love floral scents, and this one smells so good. Ugh, I love this one. And it's red, so it goes really well. And the last one is my favorite. Like, I don't even know how to describe the scent, except it's amazing. People say it smells like deodorant, but I don't care. It smells awesome. If your deodorant smells like this, like, I'm jealous. I want that deodorant. It's called Tahitian Tiare Flower. Oh, from Yankee Candle. I don't even know if that's how you pronounce it. Tierre. I don't know, but that is like the best smelling thing ever. It smells almost like a mix between like, almost like a cookie, but not really. Like florally and deodorant-y, I guess, and like soapy. I don't know. I love this smell so much. That's like the best freaking smell of all of these. They smell so good. So that is my little room haul. I know it's not all my stuff, but that's okay. It was a long enough video as it is, with just like stuff that I have. So I'll be showing you in my room tour all the other stuff that I didn't get to mention in my video. Again, leave comments below if you like these. Definitely let me know if you want the room tour. If you don't want it, like, there's no point in making it, obviously, but I don't know, I find it fun to like look at other people's like dorm rooms and stuff like that. And I'm not exactly gonna be in a dorm, but I'm gonna be in apartments, which is kind of cooler, and the room's gonna be bigger, and it's gonna be my own room, so I can do a lot more with it, and I can paint the walls if I want to. And leave down below if you think I should do an accent wall, or if you don't think so because I have enough red as it is. So just let me know, and I hope you all are doing well, and having a great summer. I know I am. But yeah, so have a great rest of the week, and I'll see you guys later.
Got that smile that only heaven can make. I pray to God every day that you keep that smile. Yeah, you are my dream. There's not a thing I won't do. I'll give my life up for you. You are my dream. And baby, everything that I have is yours. You will never go cold or hungry. I'll be there when you're insecure. Let you know that you always love me, girl. Cause you are the only thing that I got.